Hey, let's do it. Come on. Look at the hammer. The hammer's going to pound down on each plate very soon. What's going to happen? Where's Bonx? What's Bonx trying to do? He's trying to push and push and push. The thing is, you corner an animal. What will an animal do?
Yeah.
Right,
Dave.
Sorry.
LH3 is a little hit of three, so I'll give you three clues as to which one it is, but you only need one. It's that one with the devastating hammer, because he's gonna deliver that punch in a moment. There it is. And you watch for the hit. The arms will sound as the pit falls. So it's a bit neck and neck at the moment. Nobody's taking many wins. The points are coming from Little Hitter because he is every time he strikes the
hammer. Secret bit performance will begin at 11 a.m.
Right.
If we can ask all ticket holders and visitors wishing to attend to make their way towards the secret theatre. The secret theatre performance will start at 11 a.m.
Yeah.
That was a moment service, wasn't it? Alright, so we get back to the action now. Little Hitter 3 is looking for a target. He's got two to choose from. How many times can that machine take the such a pounding? But its very low centre of gravity does make it nimble. It can get away from Little Hitter. Obviously, because it's got no defensive mechanisms other than its size and its maneuverability, yeah, it can scoop them up like that and obviously put them into the pit, yeah, which is what he's trying to do, I would imagine. He can't get him out of the ring, but he can drag him or push him or carry him to the pit. So I suppose that's what he's waiting to do.
I know I commentate, but...
Hey.
So it looks like Bonx is out of the equation right now. So Little Hitter 3 is not looking for any of the target, but the one he's chasing now, which of course, there you go, in there is Ricochet, LH3. It's a battle of wits, these two are really head to head, nail for nail. It's going to be a hard one for the judges to decide, but every time that hammer comes down, he scores points. There you go, there's another one. Now that's his weakness. Can he right himself? He's got 10. There you go. Well done. LH3 takes the win.